therapists are out there and we need jobs. It's just that the working conditions for Kaiser are unsustainable. I mean, we know that during our labor stoppage, there are some human resources staff reaching out to private practice and other licensed therapists, offering them 8-week deals to see patients, but they are only asking those therapists to see 5 patients a day, which acknowledges that, anything more is simply unreasonable.